Hey folks, Rude Jude here, coming at you with some Conan Exiles. We're not playing Alasipta, this is just the add-on that I've got on the, or one of my DLCs, I should say. I'm going to be playing on a friend server, and I already made another character, I'm going to go ahead and delete that character and remake him. I didn't get too far anyways. There it is. So, it's only a 20-man. And you can go to his Discord to get his password. But it's, as you can see, it's all, you know, just basic vanilla. You know? He even has avatars on there? I don't know. I thought he disabled that. I'll ask him. We'll see. Say hello to my dog. She passed away a while back. I'm sorry. That's not funny. Man, I cried. We got a new puppy, though. I need to fix this. So the reason why it's turning off and then coming back on is simply because I have mods set up on a single player. And when I load into another game that doesn't have any mods on it, or, you know, the mods that you're specifically using for single player or any other server, it's going to restart it. That's all. But again, like I said earlier, I've already created a character. I ran all the way up north, checked out the dam. But I'm going to actually do something different. And see, that's pretty much all I've done. Go straight from there. Recreate my character. I'm gonna play female. Now you know what? Ming the Great is gonna come back. In fact, I think Ming is gonna turn into Ming the Merciless. Where the hell is that Zamorian at? I thought it was over here. It is. Zamorian. Set. Let's get y'all from here. Catch up. Set. Boys.
Cut me down, please.
Cut me down, please.
I'm good with the hair. The eyebrows. We're gonna take all the way to hair. Facial hair. He is Ming the Magnificent. Or Merciless, I should say. Eyeshadow gonna be black. We'll go all the way over here, make his eyes pop. Yeah. Ming is also gonna darken his skin slightly. Too dark. There we go. Ming is, after all, a little on the Asian side. Alright, let's see. We don't really need to mess with anything here. I do mess with the eyeballs, because I like my eyeballs big.
Better to see you wit, you know.
Ming. He's got purple eyes. Body features, everybody close your eyes, because Ming has got a big pee-pee. But we don't need to watch it, or see it. So, except for that time. And then that's it. Make this man cut!
Ugh! Cut! Ming the Merciless!
Finalize the character. I'm out now. Let's see. Ming the Merciless.
Condemned to death and exile for crimes including cultural appropriation! No. Cheating at dice, destruction of property! Yeah. Okay.
During the year of.
I think I fucked up on Mingo. Choose the smallest height.
Ah, damn, Ming! Ming is like badass. Look at his ass. Rack raw. Ripped. Ripcord, motherfucker.
Well, let's get this thing talking.
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other.
Water skin.
You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
Sweet, I got some burpity burps going. Is this read off too? Voice activated.
I am beaten. Left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here. Slaves. Bandits and cannibals. Exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrambling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belvarus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger,
thanks, my God.
You have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Probably guess. Considering I'm on a server without times one multiplier. Ha ha! That's how I like it.
I like it hard. Rough.
That's a little too much, I think. A little too much there. Too much. Let's see. Crap, is it a tool? Did I roll yet? Bam! There's a roll! Watch this climb. Watch this. Watch this. Bam! That climbing and styling. God, already? Did I fall off the beaten path here? supposed to go this way. Where am I at, anyways? Use them over here. Well, I guess that's good, because my goal is this river here, so I just gotta go north in that way. Did I miss the bat? I missed the bat, didn't I? What's this? It's a dead body.
Gods, curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Or the bite of the axe.
I don't think anything living likes being hit, right? Unless, of course, you're into that kind of thing. This real quick. Alright, here we go. Sorry about that. Gotta give me some wood. Wood. Alright, no, that's a what? I need twine. I need twine. Come on. Stupid server latency. I caught that shit. Uh-oh. Did they see me? Dude, you got a cripple off your ass. I shall remember you always, my friend, as the first imp to die by the hand of Ming the Merciless. Ass. Basically, what we're doing here is collecting as much insects and as much fiber as we can prior to our swim, and I'm just going to be swimming pretty much constantly. Only 52 bugs. Oh, can we make a campfire yet?
Stole your bitch's babies.
Is there any more?
Shit, I'll fucking steal some more babies. Am I going the right way? Jeez, I should have already hit the water. Man. It's taking forever. There's more babies over there. Come over here. Minutes on the eggs. Here's our water. I can hear you. That was raining. Guess not. Shut up. Tell me your throat's dry. Where are you going? What the fuck was that? Is it a rock? It's a rock. That guy's still coming. Where are you going? So good. We're gonna use the water. Set that there for a second. See if we can get a little achievement here. Or a little pop-up perks to come up. I don't know what the fuck they're called. Journeys. Jesus. Oh! Oh! It's a Hellcat, yo. Okay, yeah. Oh. 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 Oh, I'm hurting. Oh, I'm bleeding. Do not run over there. There's a bad juju over there. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Oh. Ming the Merciless almost got his ass flayed. God. Eat one of these eggs. And I'm hurt. I guess the sated buff doesn't give you a healing bonus anymore. I'm on the right track. I thought that was a waterfall. It looked like a waterfall. Tend to hit that button more often than not. Bound to my mouse. I've got like this Logitech mouse that has a whole bunch of buttons on it. I should be up in here.
It's okay. Bad juju's right there. Hopefully we'll be able to find some more more eggs. To our river. River, yeah, almost. Darker, folks. Save buff going, get our health back. Tributes. Let's go for it. I thought there was a shipwreck right here, but I guess there's not. I think darkness is only like 5-10 minutes, something like that, so. Our first shipwreck here.
hulks.
Come on. Did he just spit at me? He did just spit at me. That's fucked up. Great. Excuse me. Well, I was killed by Salamander. Dicking around. Get on with this little trick we are trying to follow from Fire Sparks videos. I'm not sure if it's still working or not, but we're gonna try it. We're gonna see. Water, but I like looking at stuff. It's probably probably the reason why I get killed. Collecting some more stuff.
yet.
Too, buddy. Conan Exiles. Can an alligator not attack you in the water? One of them ground gators. I think that was my body right there that just sank. There it is. Look. Flesh for me, buddy. Thank you. chest. Let's leave this alone. We already died once, see? Bitch wants me. You're not following me yet, still. About to say, boy.
Eat a filling meal.
Heaven forbid COVID brings us to this. Pick it up. I can. Thank you. Just gonna allow me to find these chests. Gold chest locations, Conan Exiles. Underwater chest locations. Sorry folks, I haven't played this game in a while. I mean, I've been playing on Fire Sparks for the past couple days, but I have not really been watching. that's it, man. I could have sworn there was like one on this ledge here, but I guess not. There's one right there. Go away, go away! Hey, what's up? It's a name? Ooh, a name. The Merciless will return for you bitches and kill you. Here we go. Trying to acquire 100 gold coins before doing anything else. Swimming thing a couple times. I'm pretty sure we missed a couple chests over here, so when we're done with this, we're gonna go ahead and just run through, come back here. We're going all the way over here, and then we're gonna run back. That run back shouldn't be too hard. But we can't really do anything because we can't see underwater. So, yeah, we can. No, it's just a little light. Gotta wait till the daytime. Gotta wait till daytime. Gotta wait till daytime. So, I wish we had 38 gold coins instead of 19. Should probably make myself some clothes. I'm not sure if this will keep me warm or not. Again. Pass it, geez, where is it? Thank you. Risk that again, so. So far. Quarter of the way there, just about. Going here. Still not doing too good on the gold coins. Could probably make some, but I don't think I'll get the casting table for a while. Alright folks, we're going to go ahead and call it here. Call this our the end of the episode. We'll see you again in the next one we upload. We're going to just do our bids here, and then we'll cut this, and then I'll get another one uploaded for you guys. Alright, thanks again. See you in the next episode. Rude Jude and Ming out.